What programming language should I learn?
If you want to get into web programming, the first language to learn would be HTML.
That's pretty basic.
True, you could learn it in a long weekend. But if you master HTML5, you could get paid to update the millions of web pages in HTML4.
Why does HTML5 matter? It is just HTML.
HTML5 replaces the old website format with an HTML page and a CSS style sheet. And it will replace Adobe Flash and Silverlight plugins with a new element.
That's a drastic change.
And having Adobe Flash crash the web browsers of the 50% of users on cell phones is drastic too.
What about PHP and Python?
JavaScript is one of the most popular languages for the client-side web pages. It's used by Google and Facebook.
And they are used by the NSA.
On the back end, Python, PHP, Java and ASP.NET are popular.
ASP.NET pretty much limits me to supporting websites on Microsoft servers. That's a career dead end.
Java is used darn near everywhere, so it is a good language to use.
I could learn Ruby on Rails.
Unless you are moving to Silicon Valley to work for a startup, it isn't worth it. And you can't eat stock options either.
What about Scala?
The only serious place that uses it is Twitter, and they make more noise than anything else. At least Python and PHP prepare you for work on websites and enterprise development.
I don't know what good that is.
The pay rate can be good.
I was hoping for just one language to learn, the killer language so to speak.
There is not one killer language, though Java can kill a lot of people's websites through security holes. You need to learn several, like Java, JavaScript and HTML to start.
That's a long journey.
Given the evolution of IT, it is rare to use a language that is as old as the programmer using it. Get used to it.